Hi guys, it's Eugene of Jinjer, and I'm gonna introduce you to my new stuff today and play also a couple of absolutely brand new riffs. Okay, what we have here is my new bass, Warwick Corvette, standard. Dash body, Owen Cole neck, two single pickups, I think it's the easiest and the simplest one, dynamic correction, pickups, volume control, balance control and tone. What I like most about the guitar is that I can adjust absolutely everything here, so I even can adjust this space between the strings. Well, I will never do that, but I can. Also, well, that's pretty easy to play bass, a very comfortable one. Among the main features what I like, you know, what I haven't seen in other basses is this cover, which I can simply open with a screwdriver, just pick it from there, and usually I had to unscrew it. Well, and same thing here at the back when I had to reach my inner side of the guitar, but I don't have a battery here. It's a passive instrument and I don't really need to open it. Well, I'm really happy about it. Okay, and this really small but powerful box which gives muscles to my passive bass. It's MXR M81 bass preamp. What features it has? First of all, what I like most is that I can control input signal and output signal. So it's a complete preamp, full preamp I would say. It has a DI output, which can also give phantom power to my pedal. Then semi-parametrics, I can adjust the mid frequency and control it, either cut or add something. And trebles and bass. Well, that's the thing which makes magic actually.